गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। तो दिस इज अनदर सीरीज ऑफ समाधान पीटी ट्रिक्स एंड हियर अगेन वी आर डिलीवरिंग सम ऑफ द इम्पोर्टेंट न्यूज रिगार्डिंग द एनवायरमेंट एंड बायोडाइवर्सिटी पर्टिकुलरली द टाइगर सेंसस। दिस डॉक्यूमेंट यू पीपल विल अपलोड फ्रॉम एस्पायर वेबसाइट। जस्ट लॉग इन टू एस्पायर वेबसाइट ऑन द नेविगेशन बार अंडर द करंट अफेयर्स नोट्स न्यूज पेपर। And within the newspaper notes, you will identify Samadhan tricks, a particular type of handout. The link is below this video. If you learned something regarding this marathon PT Samadhan PT tricks, please share with all your friends and enjoy that how many questions will come in the upcoming preliminary examination of UPSC 2023. So let's begin what exactly this new handout getting from. The Samadhan PT tricks, PT trick 2023 environment animals. And the first important news is regarding Ikki Jatre. So Ikki Jatre is important festival of rice. So aap yaad rakhenge that this Ikki Jatre is an important festival of. So this Ikki Jatre is a Kerala based organization. They launched the Ikki Jatre or the festival of rice, 300 climate resilient varieties of traditional rice. So you people should know that Kerala is having a good amount of rice and the rice variety. Northern part is Kannur. Then there is one of the location in the Kerala. The below sea level rice is cultivating at Kuttanad. And this rice is rice red color and they are mainly cultivated within the water. And right now the maximum diversity of rice belong to two states, West Bengal and Kerala. So this is very important, Wayanad. 300 traditional variety climate resilient, that means they will also providing in the climate change. Thanala or Thamla initiated the rice diversity block at Panavali under the Save Our Rice campaign 2009. Leading producer of the rice West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh, Punjab. So Bharat mein sabse zyada rice hota West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh, Punjab. India is the second largest producer of rice after China, but we are the largest producer of basmati rice in the world. The per hectare productivity is highest in Punjab and India, West Bengal, Odisha, even Uttar Pradesh, western part are growing rice in the three season. West Bengal three rice season is us Aman Boro, but in the last 2 years, rice productivity is increasing. Overall production is increasing, but rice area is decreasing. Ye aapko PT ke liye yaad rakhna hai, 100% UPSC is asking this type of question. Then another, first synchronized vulture survey. We all are knowing that vultures in India are declining. So, Bharat mein vultures bahut buri tarah se decline kar rahi hain. These vultures are declining because of the concept in environment biomagnification. Biomagnification matlab toxicity, and because of this, vulture population are declining due to high use of pesticide drug by the name of diclofenac. So, usi se upar news hai. Recently, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, and Karnataka begin the first synchronized vulture survey. So all the three states are in the sync, first Kerala, then side by Tamil Nadu and Karnataka. It will be conducted for dividing the Wayanad landscape. So dwara se Wayanad aa gaya. So Wayanad is a part of Nilgiri. Biosphere reserve. Pehli baat to yaad rakhna. Aur yahi par humne rice padha tha, that is the rice village. The bird species are frequently sighted into 10 locations. The Wayanad Wildlife Sanctuary contiguous to the Tiger Reserve of Nagarhole, Bandipur, Karnataka and Mudumalai. Charo milkar kya banta hai? Biosphere Reserve, Nilgiri Biosphere Reserve. One is Wayanad. Second is Nagarhole. Third is Bandipur. And the fourth is Mudumalai. Vulture Conservation Breeding Center, Pinjor. So you people should always remember that India, the first vulture conservation is a Pinjor. And in the India, we are having SAFE program, S-A-V-E. Isse aap kabhi nahin bhulenge. So in India, we are having the SAFE program, Save the Vulture program between Nepal, India, and some part of Bangladesh. The first important park is at Pinjor, Kalka, jahan se Shimla ki railway chalti hai. And then second, there's a park we are open at Ghat Charoli area of Maharashtra. Ghat Charoli area. It is also known as Vulture Restaurant. Third is in Karnataka, jaha Shole movie ki shooting with the Ramnagar. And now these three states are providing the overall, that is the organized survey, first survey of the vulture. So this type of things are always important for your examination and you should be very, very
serious when you are reading this type of news.
Now here we are providing some of the vulture part. 9 species of vulture are in India. So first thing you should always remember that how many types of that is the varieties of vultures are there in our country. So we are having 9 species. Pehla point aapko ye yaad rakhna hai. 4 species of vulture are found in southern India. South India mein 4 species milti hain. Nilgiri biosphere region, billed vulture, long-billed vulture, red vulture, Egyptian vulture and white round vulture. फिर इसका स्पीशीज के नाम दे रखे हैं सारे ओरिएंटल व्हाइट ब्लैक वल्चर एंड व्हाइट ड्रम्ड वल्चर लॉन्ग बिल वल्चर एंड ऑल दिस वल्चर आर कमिंग अंडर क्रिटिकली एंडेंजर्ड. तो क्रिटिकली एंडेंजर्ड में 4 है स्लेंडर लॉन्ग बिल ओरिएंटल एंड व्हाइट ड्रम्ड वल्चर. एंडेंजर्ड में रेड हेडेड वल्चर एंड नॉन थ्रेटेंड में आते हैं बाकी सारी वल्चर. एंड दिस इज अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डायग्राम फॉर योर एग्जामिनेशन. तो आप इस डायग्राम को बहुत आराम से याद करेंगे. डाइक्लोफिनेक Catoprom, Aclonecfec, and Nimasulit. All these are the drugs which are dangerous for the vulture. Then Government of India came out with the Vulture Conservation Action Plan. So Government of India came out with the overall vulture action plan. Under this prevention of poisoning of cattle kar cases. So unke jo shab hote hain uske upar poisoning nahi hona chahiye. Breeding program ko promote karna hai. We could promote the breeding program. रेगुलर मॉनिटरिंग ऑफ वल्चर अक्रॉस द कंट्री रेगुलर मॉनिटरिंग करनी है. एनहांसिंग द वल्चर सेफ जोन बनाने एंड डिटरमाइनिंग एंड प्रिवेंटिंग द कॉजेस ऑफ मॉर्टेलिटी ऑफ वल्चर. तो ऑल दिस थिंग्स वी वांट अंडर द पार्ट ऑफ वल्चर कंजर्वेशन प्रोग्राम इन अ गुड मैनर एंड यू पीपल शुड लर्न दिस थिंग अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट न्यूज. देन रेड सेंडर. तो रेड सेंडर इज अ मेजर ट्री बिलोंग टू the Andhra Pradesh region. It is the second most important tree after the sandalwood and right now government want to conserve it under the traffic 1976 WWF ne banaya tha and IUCN. China remain the largest importer of this wood and all the red cedar species are moving from India, particularly from Nellore, Kadapa, Chittoor and Kurnool district. Sari south ke Andhra Pradesh ke district hai, Chittoor, Kadapa, Nellore and Kurnool district. It is a fire hardy and resistant to drought. Yaad rakhna fire hardy and resistant to drought. Locally known as Yera Chandanam. To ye chandan wale hi hota hai rakt chandanam aur Yera Chandanam ke naam se jana jata hai. And centellin a red pigment iske andar use hota hai jiski wajah se isko nikala jata hai. Then cheetah translocation ye hum already kai baar padh chuke hain. Namibia se Kuno National Park Madhya Pradesh mein hai. But now it is also available in Pinda Game Reserve, Taswala Kalahari Reserve, Waterbug Biosphere, Kawande Game Reserve and Masupi Game Reserve. All these are the part of that is the Cheetah Conservation Program to Kuno National Park. So, these are bahar ke hain jo Kuno National Park mein denge. 12 cheetah aaye karenge annually for next to 10 year. Cheetah was declared extinct in India 1952. The 1952 yaad rakhenge. After the adoption of Planning Commission 1951. Project Cheetah start kiya gaya. Project Tiger aaya tha 1973 mein. Project Cheetah last year 2022. नेशनल टाइगर कंजर्वेशन अथॉरिटी ही चीता को भी प्रोटेक्ट करेगी. दो तरह की चीता है, अफ्रीकन चीता वल्नरेबल, एशियाटिक चीता क्रिटिकली एंडेंजर्ड. अफ्रीका चीता बड़ा होता है, ग्रासलैंड में दौड़ता है एंड एशियाटिक चीता सिर्फ ईरान में क्रिटिकली एंडेंजर्ड, लेस देन 30 नंबर. ओके, और लाइट कलर का होता है. देन पेंगोलियन, तो अनदर इंपॉर्टेंट एनिमल इन द न्यूज इज अ पेंगोलियन. So pangolin is highly poached and trafficked mammal throughout the world. Pangolin is the only mammal which is using the scales. कई बार पढ़ा होगा, एक रिवीजन कर लो. ये चींटियां खाते हैं, eat ants and termites. Their tongue is very long and they are nocturnal. रात को जिंदा रहते हैं. Ecosystem engineering करते हैं because of soil circulation. और इनके scale use होते हैं medicine में. India में 8 species of pangolin है. पूरे वर्ल्ड में 2 इंडिया में मिलती हैं, इंडियन पेंगोलियन एंडेंजर्ड एंड चाइनीज पेंगोलियन क्रिटिकली एंडेंजर्ड. तो दिस इज अनदर थिंग विच यू पीपल शुड रिमेंबर. देन लद्दाख फर्स्ट बायोडायवर्सिटी हेरिटेज साइट. तो इंडिया में लद्दाख विच इज अ यूटी फर्स्ट बायोडायवर्सिटी हेरिटेज साइट बोला गया है या तासो एज लद्दाख फर्स्ट बायोडायवर्सिटी हेरिटेज साइट. तो एवरी वन शुड रिमेंबर दिस नेम बाय द नेम ऑफ याया तासो. इट इज अ नेस्टिंग हैबिटेट फॉर अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ बर्ड्स एंड एनिमल्स, बार हेडेड गूस, ब्लैक नेट क्रेन एंड ब्राह्मणी डक. तो इनका ये आपका अडोब है.
It is work under Biodiversity Act 2002, which you should remember. Criteria, species richness, high endemism, presence of rare, endemic and threatened species, keystone species, species of evolutionary significance, etc. India mein 36 biodiversity heritage sites hai. Bharat mein 36 biodiversity heritage site hai. Mahindra Hill, Odisha is the last BSC added in 2022 aur recent one hai Ladakh mein Yaya Taso. Isse pehle tha Mahindra Hills in the Odisha. That was around 35th. Sikor Himalaya project is a project under Minister of Environment, UNDP, who is funding this particular biodiversity heritage site. So, aapko yaad rakhna hai, Sikor Himalaya project aur aapka global environment facility ke andar aayega. Then Dicksonia, it is a very recent news in the overall Hindu newspaper. So, Dicksonia, it is very important. You people can always remember what exactly is a Dicksonia. So, it is the alleged fossil discovery near Bhopal 2 years ago. And is an extinct Dicksonia turned out to be an impressed of decay beehive. It is considered to be the earth's oldest animal, 570 million ago Dicksonia. And Dicksonia is samay milta Australia, Russia, Ukraine, and China recently Bhopal. Then Kiliodeoghana National Park, Rajasthan mein hai. And it is a bird sanctuary, Bharatpur, Yamuna catchment area, ab yaad rakhega. A World Heritage Site bhi hai, Kiliodeoghana, Bharatpur, aur wetland bhi hai. और इसको जू बनाया जा रहा है तो नाउ नियर टू किलोदेवघाना वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग द जू मेनली टू प्रोवाइड द एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स इट इज अ यूनेस्को वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर बर्ड वाचिंग एंड अदर चिलिका लेक उड़ीसा एंड किलोदेव पार्क आर रिकॉग्नाइज्ड एज फर्स्ट रामसर साइट ऑफ इंडिया 1981 पीटी एग्जामिनेशन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट तो चिलिका और किलोदेव दोनों को ही पहला रामसर बोला गया था इवन किलोदेवघाना नेशनल पार्क एंड लोकटक लेक मणिपुर आर द पार्ट ऑफ मॉन्ट्रॉयल्स तो किलोदेवघाना और लोकटक दोनों चिलिका लेक नहीं है आर द पार्ट ऑफ मॉन्ट्रॉयल्स दैट इज द रामसर इंटरनेशनल सिग्निफिकेंस फिर हम सबने पढ़ा था रिसेंटली इन द बजट एंड इकोनॉमिक सर्वे गवर्नमेंट वांट टू कंजर्व द मैंग्रोव एज अ पार्ट ऑफ G20 इनिशिएटिव इंडोनेशिया इज अ कंट्री विच इज हैविंग द लार्जेस्ट मैंग्रोव एंड कंजर्विंग द मैंग्रोव इन द वर्ल्ड एंड बिकॉज ऑफ गाइडेड बाय दिस इंडोनेशियन इनिशिएटिव गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया इन द रिसेंट बजट केम आउट विद अ मिस्ट्री प्रोग्राम रिगार्डिंग द मैंग्रोव कंजर्वेशन So this is the overall article regarding the mystery that is a program. The Union Budget 2023 announced a new initiative for mangroves. Plantation along the coastline on the salt pan known as mystery. Mangrove initiative for shoreline habitat and tangible income. And Mangrove Alliance ko Bharat ne jod chuka hai. Internationally there is only one part, Mangrove Alliance. 2000 COP27 mein kara tha. And mangrove cover only 1.1% of the planet's surface. PT ke liye yaad rakhna. They can potentially store up to 10x more carbon per hectare in comparison to forest. So mangroves 10x more carbon jod sakte in comparison to other forest. Fir India mein forest report ke anusar we are only having 4992 kilometer square mangrove geographical area which is just 0.15 and mangrove is increasing maximum mangrove cover West Bengal mein second Gujarat aur patches mein Sundarban then Bhitrakanika and then Andaman Nicobar as well as there's a Pichavaram in Tamil Nadu. Then S-Tag hummingbird and India sunbird. So, हम लोगों ने अभी recently find out किया है. This hummingbird native to America continent are comparable to India's sunbird. S-Tags refer to them as utizline or a ray of sun. So, इनके genes के almost same. Then rhododendrons and junipers. Alpine vegetation जो एक height पर जाकर मिलता है rhododendrons and junipers and alpine vegetation are those vegetation which is rightly providing The two leafy plant with flowers having medical and antioxidant properties good for heart, cancer and the body and youngness. So recently Botanical Survey of India, jo Kolkata mein hai, report rhododendrons of Sikkim and Darjeeling. So they report nikali hai regarding the rhododendrons of Sikkim and Darjeeling. And illustrated account, rhododendrons is a genus of flowering plant native to temperate region, Asia, North America, Europe. They are known for their showy cluster of large, brightly colored flowers. And many species are popular ornamental plant in gardens and the parks. India mein pink rhododendron is a state flower of Himachal Pradesh. Isko aap zaroor yaad rakhenge. Pink rhododendron Himachal Pradesh ka part hai. And rhododendron arobrium is a state flower of Nagaland. Even the official state tree of Uttarakhand. So ye aapka jo rhododendron arborium hai wo Nagaland aur Uttarakhand ka part hai. The report reveals that Darjeeling, Sikkim are having more than one third of the rhododendrons type found in the country. Climate change se log barbaad ho gaye. Then Teja variety of red chilies. So आपको याद रखना है Teja variety of red chili famous for culinary, medicinal and other property is in Khammam area of Telangana, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh. Both are the largest producer of chilies. After that is Rajasthan. तो इसका नाम लिखना Teja variety of red chilies. Snow leopard. कई बार हमने पढ़ा है Snow leopard is from Kazakhstan, Afghanistan, Pakistan, India, China. India में जम्मू कश्मीर और अरुणाचल प्रदेश is a snow leopard. Hamis is the second largest, that is the area under the national park. And Hamis National Park is providing the largest population of snow leopard. But snow leopard is also found in the Arunachal Pradesh Namdapa. And right now, Secure Himalayas is also providing the conservation of snow leopard. The snow leopard has been sighted for the first time at the height of 11,120 feet in the Dharma Valley, Uttarakhand, Pitoragarh. So here, you will remember that it is very important. First time they are making in the Dharma Valley, Uttarakhand, Pitoragarh, on the side of Nepal. Then Pitoragarh, Rakhandand, Pitoragarh district, snow leopard are also known as ghost of mountains. They act as an indicator of the health of the mountain ecosystem. Indicator species are vulnerable. They are vulnerable, appendix one of the sites and Wildlife Protection Act. India mein iska distribution, Leh Ladakh, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim to Arunachal Pradesh. Sab jagah milta hai. Then this is all our modules, so people can take the admission. Pre-mapping module is going on. It is upon you what you want to do. It is a INDC target of India. पहले पेरिस में था 33-35-45% renewable energy 40% and then overall reduction कितना अचीव कर लिया. तो ग्लासगो में हम लोगों ने टारगेट बदल दिया 1 billion ton of carbon sink हो गया 50% carbon reduction हो गया carbon neutral by 2070 life for environment nudge technology को हमने apply कर दिया adopt a climate friendly and a cleaner path mobile domestic है ना building capacity recycle economy all these are the part. So these all are the targets of the new part. 50% renewable energy करेंगे, 500 gigawatt of renewable energy by 2030, 50% energy requirement को कम करेंगे, and क्या बोलते हैं reduce the carbon intensity by 45% by 2030. Then another important news is India 31st elephant reserve at Agastya Malai elephant reserve, Kanyakumari Thirunelveli Valley in Tamil Nadu. The Indian elephant is found in the central and the southwestern Ghats and northeastern India, eastern India, and north India. Then another important part you people can remember always that Indian elephant includes Schedule 1, Wildlife Protection Act, Appendix 1 of sites, endangered Asiatic elephant, or aapka jo African elephant hai wo vulnerable hai. India wala endangered hai. Karnataka highest of number of elephants, Assam ka. That is in Kerala ka second and third number. India launched Project Elephant in 1992 and gestation period of elephant is very, very high. Isko aapko yaad rakhna, gestation period inka 22 mahine ka hota hai approximately. Then Indian vulture, there's a virtual herbarium. Herbarium matlab hota hai dry plant ka ek wo lagana. Botanical Survey of India is the main custodian hai. Now we are providing the virtual herbarium. Now this is a newspaper link. Aspire newspaper module is India famous among the student. Here is a link. Just try 5 classes and you will feel what is the new teaching method. And this is my guarantee that everything will go directly into your mind. Just listen first 5 lectures and you will feel why Aspire newspaper is generating the craze among all the serious UPSC candidates. Then snail fish to survive sub-zero temperature. This is another important news you remember. Very, very important for your examination. Snail fish is the main species of Greenland and they are surviving in the Arctic. Snail fish release biofluorescence which allow glow green and red. So, green or red biofluorescence ki tarah dikhti hai. It is the only polar fish reported to have biofluorescence. Biofluorescence is the ability of an organism to convert blue light into green. PT examination. So, biofluorescence ek aisi capacity hoti hai which convert blue light into green, red or yellow light. And it is rarely found in the Arctic fish due to prolonged period of darkness. Now they are found out. Now African rhinoceros. Another news is regarding the African rhinoceros. Now here I want to provide some additional information. There are different type of rhinoceros. Sumatra and Java. They are very small and two-horned. Critically endangered. Then Indian rhinoceros, single horn, very bulky, leathery skin, vulnerable. इंडिया में काजीरंगा, पोबितोरा, मानस, ओरैंग, तो वाल्मीकि, बिहार. नियर बाय कंट्री बांग्लादेश एंड नेपाल. अर्लियर इन पाकिस्तान बट नाउ नॉट इन पाकिस्तान. इन इंडिया जावा सुमात्रा एक्सटिंक्ट. अफ्रीका में ब्लैक राइनो एंड व्हाइट राइनो. ब्लैक राइनो इज क्रिटिकली एंडेंजर्ड, व्हाइट राइनो इज ओनली एंडेंजर्ड, बट विद इन द व्हाइट राइनो सुडान इज एक्सटिंक्ट. Which is typically a western part. Or western part of Africa, Sudan type. Ab idhar padhte, recently report has stated rhino poaching rates in Africa have been declining. The report was compiled by IUCN, Species Survival Commission, isam dhane commission hai, Africa and the Asian Rhino Specialist Group and Traffic. South Africa accounted, 90% of all reported that is a tiger poaching in Kurunger National Park has a conservation ho raha hai. Zimbabwe conserves the largest population of African rhino among the four range countries in Africa, namely South Africa, Namibia, Kenya and Zimbabwe. Zimbabwe sabse zyada conserve kar raha hai. Black rhino are the smaller in two African rhino. Black rhino are brown, that is the browsers rather than grazers. To ye browsers hote hain, grazers nahi hote hain. Grazer matlab jo khate hain, browser matlab jo dhoond ke patte hote hain kha lete hain. इनके दो हॉर्न्स होते हैं ब्लैक राइनो के और कभी कभी थर्ड भी आ जाता है. एंड हॉर्न्स आर नॉट कैल्शियम, इट इज अ केराटिन दैट इज अवर हेयर्स. व्हाइट राइनो आर द सेकंड लार्जेस्ट लैंड मैमल आफ्टर एलिफेंट, तो ये भी याद रखना, व्हाइट राइनो सबसे बड़ा होता है आफ्टर एलिफेंट. एंड देन IUCN इज नियर थ्रेटेंड नाउ, तो दिस आर नॉट क्रिटिकली एंडेंजर्ड, दे आर नियरली थ्रेटेंड. ओनली जावा एंड सुमात्रा आर द क्रिटिकली एंडेंजर्ड. Now, Madhya Pradesh is having the largest tiger reserve. Now, here we are providing all the tiger reserve for you. Recently, the new tiger census, 200 increase in the tiger number for 2967 to 300167. So, 200 tiger exact bade. Earlier, Karnataka, but now Madhya Pradesh is having the largest tiger population followed by Karnataka and then Uttarakhand. Earlier, Central India or Eastern Ghats per tiger bade the, but this time, Shivaliks area is having the increasing tiger. तो 53 टोटल टाइगर रिजर्व्स है भारत के अंदर. तो टोटल 53 टाइगर रिजर्व वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग स्टेट वाइज, जो आप पढ़ सकते हो. सबसे बड़ा टाइगर रिजर्व है हमारा श्रीशैलम टाइगर रिजर्व इन आंध्र प्रदेश विद द वेरी बिग टोटल एरिया. देन इंटरनेशनल टाइगर डे वी ऑब्जर्व ऑन 29th ऑफ जुलाई अंडर द मॉस्को सेंट पीटर्सबर्ग डिक्लेरेशन 2010. भारत में सबसे बड़ा है नागार्जुन, सबसे छोटा है बोर टाइगर रिजर्व इन महाराष्ट्र. अब आप ये एस्पायर का लिंक जरूर खोलिएगा. When you open this link, you are find out in the Aspire a very, very good amount of news. So, yahan par wo chal nahi raha hai, but in that we are providing all things about the tiger, their habitat and each and everything in a very, very good manner. And you are not in a condition to exempt this news. So, is link ko jarur aap click kijiyega and you are getting good amount of news. Phir humne bataya, samjha tha Madhya Pradesh, Karnataka, Uttarakhand, red line belong to decrease. Jahan par bade nahi, kam ho gaye. Goa mein kam ho gaye. उड़ीसा में कम हो गए, छत्तीसगढ़, झारखंड, तेलंगाना, आंध्र यहाँ बढ़ने की जगह कम हो गए. दिस इज पीटी पार्ट. एंड 2023 इंडिया इज स्टार्टिंग अ न्यू अलायंस अंडर दिस टाइगर पार्ट. नरेंद्र मोदी ने एक नया अलायंस स्टार्ट किया है एंड इट इज नोन एज इंटरनेशनल बिग कैट अलायंस. इंटरनेशनल बिग कैट अलायंस, सो इट इज अ न्यू अलायंस बाय द नेम ऑफ इंटरनेशनल बिग कैट अलायंस इन कर्नाटक मैसूरू. 50 ईयर्स ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट टाइगर 1973, इसको आप अच्छे से याद रखेंगे. देन इंटरनेशनल बिग कैट अलायंस कंजर्वेशन ऑफ ऑल द मेजर कैट स्पीशीज विच आर 7 इन नंबर, टाइगर, लायन, लेपर्ड, स्नो लेपर्ड, लेपर्ड, चीता, जैगुआर, प्यूमा. इन इंडिया 2 आर नॉट अवेलेबल, जैगुआर एंड देयर इज अ प्यूमा. प्यूमा आर नॉट अवेलेबल इन अवर कंट्री. टोटल 97 कंट्री पार्टिसिपेट करेंगे. अपकमिंग 5 ईयर तक इंडिया क्या करेगा, फंड करेगा इसको, एडवोकेसी, पार्टनरशिप, कैपेसिटी बिल्डिंग एंड अदर्स. देन बिग कैट 2006 में पहला सेंसस हुआ 10411 एंड नाउ इट इज इंक्रीजिंग टू 3167. आप पढ़ सकते हैं ग्रोथ रेट. इनिशियली लास्ट सेंसस 33% बट दिस टाइम ओनली 6.1%. अर्लियर ईस्टर्न पार्ट, सेंट्रल पार्ट इंक्रीज, दिस टाइम शिवालिक इंक्रीज एंड नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न ब्रह्मपुत्र प्लेन 194 टाइगर्स. Decline हुआ वेस्टर्न घाट्स में, वायनाड में. That's why we are now providing the more emphasis upon the वायनाड. Then state wise आपको पूरा दे रखा है. And then every 4 साल में हम लोग NTCA conduct करता है with the help of M stripes. Every 4 year we conducting the tiger census with the help of National Tiger Conservation Authority. These are the habitat and the different type of tigers in the world, and they are protected under this, and they are endangered species. So they are endangered species. Then peninsula rock agama, it is a lizard in the southern India. So it is a lizard in the southern India, least concern. Then loss of mangroves covering Ketchal Island. Ketchal Island is in Andaman Nicobar. And now NASA is saying in the Ketchal Island, the overall mangroves are declining. Declining mangrove, NASA study, if you click on it, it is open in the form of Aspire website. Again, maybe there is some problem, that's why it is not opening. So, aapko yaad rakhna hai, sabse zyada mangrove West Bengal, second is Gujarat. And then third is Andaman and Nicobar. Here is the overall area. That is West Bengal, Gujarat, Andaman, Nicobar and Andhra Pradesh. Sabse kam Kerala mein hai. Only 9 square kilometers. Then Ranipur Tiger Reserve. UP already having the Pilibhit and Dudhwa Tiger Reserve. Now we are coming with the Ranipur Tiger Reserve. So, hum log ek nahi Tiger Reserve ki taraf aa rahe, that is Ranipur Tiger Reserve. So, UP Cabinet approved the notification of state 4th. पहला दुधवा, पीलीभीत और अमनगढ़, ये तीनों ही दुधवा का पार्ट है. नाउ वी आर कमिंग विद रानीपुर नियर चित्रकूट. तो चित्रकूट इज अ सिटी ऑन द बॉर्डर ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश एंड द यूपी. वहां पर हम लोग आ रहे हैं रानीपुर टाइगर रिजर्व के साथ. इट इज नोटिफाइड अंडर सेक्शन 38. देन नीलकुरुंजी. नीलकुरुंजी इज अ फ्लावर इन द शोला फॉरेस्ट ऑफ कर्नाटक एंड द केरला. ये फ्लावर 12 साल में उगता है एंड इट इज लिटिल बिट एंडेमिक टू दिस रीजन एट द हाइट ऑफ 1300 मीटर्स. सी टर्टल पोचिंग की बात चल रही है भारत में, तो सी टर्टल पोचिंग इज अ वेरी वेरी बैड थिंग. 1.1 मिलियन सी टर्टल्स इलीगली किल्ड इन लास्ट 20-30 इयर्स. सो मेनी टर्टल्स आर राइट नाउ फेसिंग द थ्रेट ऑफ एक्सप्लॉयटेशन. These are green turtles 56% and hawksbill turtle 39%. So, those are the green turtles. Southeast Asia and Madagascar was the major hotspot for illegal sea turtle trade. Sea turtles are marine reptiles including hawksbill, loggerhead, leatherback, green and olive-rooted turtle. And they are mainly in the tropical and subtropical region. Camp Ridley is found mainly in Gulf of Mexico and flatback turtle around the Australia. Flatback turtle, data deficient. Green turtle, endangered. Hawksbill turtle, critically endangered. Camp Ridley turtle, critically endangered. Loggerhead turtle, vulnerable. Olive turtle, vulnerable. Leatherback turtle, vulnerable. So, critically endangered, do hi hai. That is Hawksbill and Camp Ridley turtle. And you should remember it. Then, all about the Biosphere Reserve in India, the ENVIS website of the government. And again, it is one of the very, very important news. फिर से पता नहीं, because of some internet problem, it is not opening, but you can see in the biosphere reserve. Then another animal which is least concerned animal is a Indian or Asiatic crackle. So crackle is a very, there's a animal which is similar to the overall fox. It is medium size locally threatened cat. So ये cat की तरह दिखता है. So it is also coming under cat species like lion and the tiger. Known by Persian name Shiao Ghosh or black ear. There's a black ear animal mainly found in Rajasthan, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh. And it is the overall least concern, but its population is also start declining. Then white fly, number of white fly attack on the cotton. So white fly kis par attack kar rahi hai? Cotton par, Punjab and Haryana. And they are the native of Central America. White fly invasive species. So this is all about the overall the session of Sarthi Pediatrics. Hope you people learned it. And we are coming with the regular classes of this, and we are giving you the best material regarding environment, and the later we are providing you the best material regarding the economics and some other part. Thank you so much. And if you want some good guidance, please join Aspire free mapping module and Sanjeevani program crash course, which is having the history to produce good amount of results in the preliminary examination. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.